Hi guys, welcome to Fresh Founder. This is Mo Gupta and welcome back to another special video for the PUBG lovers. So if you are a PUBG lover and you have been waiting for the new map called the Sanhok, then in this video I will tell you that how you can download, install and can play the new map Sanhok in the PUBG mobile beta and can try the new guns like QBZ and the signal gun and the bulletproof car in the PUBG mobile beta only right now. So it is not released officially for the public version, but for the beta version it is now available, and now you can play this one, the Sanhok map, and can try the some new good features on the PUBG mobile beta. So if you have been just waiting for that, then keep watching this video and I will tell you that how you can just play this game and can try the new Sanhok map, QBZ, bulletproof car and many other things. So I will say that without wasting time, let's get started. Now to try the PUBG Mobile beta, we are having the version which is the latest version of the beta version of PUBG is 0.8.0, and it takes storage about 2.38 GB, which you can see up here in front of your screen. And to download this beta version, you just need to install the APK file of the beta version of PUBG, because you may can just play beta version if you have an invite by the Tencent production and by the PUBG itself. But if you don't have invitation, like many people are getting invitation by the Tencent game and PUBG team, but if you don't have that invitation, particular invitation, then you can install this APK in your device. So the APK is of 1.6 GB and it is available for both the Android and iOS devices. So just install this APK on your system or PC, whatever you use. So it will just install it on it will just install on your mobile phone, and then it will take update. So after you just complete the APK installation, it will take two updates. So here you can see that first update, which it takes, is about of 112 MB, and the second is the update of 1413 MB, which take quite a bit time. I say approx 5 to 6 minutes if you have a good net speed. And after just updating your PUBG, you can just start playing the game. Now before you start playing the game, I will just need to clear some of the facts about this PUBG mobile beta, is that it works on very limited servers, because it needs servers to play the PUBG mobile beta. So for the people who are having invitation, they can play it for without any problem. But if you don't have an invitation, then you can face some problem, because you may need to require a free space. So when the servers will be and registrations are available, then you can just play it. Otherwise it will show you error that registrations are full and there is no space for the new registration, so wait for that, so as so and so. So it will show you that kind of error. So to keep you yourself updated, I will leave the link of this Discord server in the description box, so that you can go and create an account on Discord and just join this server, because it will keep you updated. So when you just go to the beta chats or support beta, so support beta, if you just go, then you can just see all the latest updates and all the latest feeds. So whenever you just see that servers are available and registrations are open, then you just need to do is there is only one thing which you just need to do, just download the PUBG mobile beta on your device, Android or iOS, whatever you use, and just start playing the game. So one more thing before we start, wait, I will just need to tell you that you can install both the PUBG Mobile beta, whereas the public beta version as well. So I have both of them, and they work actually differently, because they do not clash between to each other. So You can see that here is my PUBG public version, so which is the official PUBG application, and I have both of them. So actually most of the people say that you can use PUBG Mobile Beta and PUBG Mobile public version from the same account, but I say that you should not do that just because it may can harm your whole progress, because whatever you have just earned, it can make you at a risk. So I suggest that you can create a new account for the PUBG Mobile Beta, or can play as the guest. Now guest does not provide you the backup, so if you are getting a new device, so you cannot take your process to another device. So if you are just connected with your FB account or Google account, whatever you have just connected with your PUBG, so you can just take it to that another device as well. So I have created another ID for this PUBG Mobile Beta, and I will just show you in a minute. So here you can see that my official name is Invincible AG, but I have created here I am Hell Crazy. So this is my new account, and this is connected to the let me just show you. So it is connected to my new FB account which I have just made earlier, because just to save this progress so that I can just use both of them and without any problems. So let's just start creating, and these are some of the things which I just need to tell you, and I will also tell some of the other things which just come inside this PUBG Mobile Beta version. And here is the Sanhok map, you can see here. So here is the Sanhok map, and I will also update you some other things in this video. So let's just get into it further. Now the basic update which we have seen is about the control. So if you just go into the graphics, then it do not provide you HD, HDR, Ultra HD mode. So it is right now running on the smooth and balanced mode, and HD and HDR is not available. If you just go to the controls, then you can see that movement controls are here, and vehicle controls are now made with a separate section. And sensitivity, if you just go, so you can adjust the sensitivity of the phone, gyroscope and etc, camera, third person shooter. And on the basic as well, there are some changes which I have just focused, that on the first person perspective camera you can just adjust the scale and show outfit, allow others to see results, and show royal pass information, and bold action rifle and crossbow firing mode. So this kind of shotgun fire mode and peek and fire, so all these options are right now available on the basic controls. So I have just enabled peek and fire, and if you go to the pickup, then you can adjust some of the ammo section, where you can choose assault rifle or marksman rifle, sniper rifles, SMG, shotgun, LMG, pistols and others. So you can adjust that, all the things. So I don't just I have not just just touched it, but just to show you that they are kind of available. And if you like grenade pickup limit, so you can adjust the grenade pickup limit. So I adjust it for 2, and all others to the 2, so 2 2 2, so for all there is 2. So you can adjust this limit, and audio section is now separate as well. So you can adjust the mic audio speaker, like voice and your main microphone settings. So these are some of the things, and you can see that graphics are a bit changed in the beta version, because maybe because this kind of progress, and it is not available right now for the public version, and it may can improve the afterwards. So let's just play the game, and we will directly land to a Sanhok map. So we have just started the game, and the game is loading. So at the first you can see that we have apples to throw and to practice. So you can see that how the graphics looks like. And if you just open up the map, then you can see this white arrow, white and red arrow, which tells the direction of the map. So the plane will come from here and ends here. So we will just go to the boot camp, which I have just played, and it is the best place to land in this game. I just personally love this boot camp place, but you can choose some kind of different place. So let's just jump there. So I've just removed the mic so that you can listen up the voice of the game and can enjoy the game. So still it is beta version. There are many players who are just playing this game just because. So here we have got the QBZ just after we landed. So someone is shooting on us. So we have just killed one enemy. So after just we have landed, we have got this QBZ. Okay. So we have just killed one more. So you can see that I have just adjusted the grenade capacity, and it automatically picks up the granite, so you don't need to just who's there, excuse me. So one shot kill. So now we are playing another match, and one thing which I just need to tell you is that I am able to play this game after 2 days after just I have installed it, because there was no availability of servers. So you may can face that problem as well, but don't worry, you can play this game when the servers are available. So you just have to wait for some time, but it is worth to wait, because it comes with all new updates. And the gun which we have just showed you, QBZ with 5.56 mm guns, 5.56 mm bullet, is the new gun in this game. So if you just want to try that, then you can definitely check out the game update and install the APK on your device. So QBZ is the latest gun, and there is one more introduction of a car which is called the UAZ, bulletproof jeep. So it is a jeep basically, and it is totally bulletproof. And there is one muscle car as well in the game right now, so you can just find it and can drive it. But basically I just like the bulletproof car, as it is worth to drive, so that you can just save yourself from the shooters. And here we have the QBZ again. So you can just find the QBZ easily without any problem, and I think that we can find a car here. So maybe I have just seen it. So that is the car, I think, that bulletproof car. No, it is not that one. So the car is called UAZ Jeep, and it is made totally bulletproof. And there is one muscle car as well in the game. Now the QBZ is the assault rifle, and you can attach silencer with this one, and scopes and grips. So there is plenty of options which you can just add on your QBZ. So let's go to our lobby, and this was the quick gameplay and the update about the new PUBG Mobile beta. So we are just leveled up here and got some new achievements. Now there is one more option of collect all from the progress mission. Thank you. So this was the quick gameplay and the quick update about the new PUBG Mobile beta with the Sanhok map update. Now you can try this game right now and the PUBG Mobile beta from your device, and definitely let us know that what do you think about this new Sanhok map and the new QBZ UAZ Jeep muscle car if you just get that car in the game. So let us know about all that update in the comment section, and share this video with your friends with whom you play PUBG. So share this video with your squad on the PUBG Mobile beta of the PUBG Mobile beta, and keep playing. And for the further updates, you can just follow me and subscribe our channel right now for the more updates on our channel. So just hit the subscribe button, red subscribe button is down below, so just hit that subscribe button and keep sharing, keep loving, and comment, share, like, subscribe. That's all what we need on our channel. So thanks for watching guys, this is Mugupta signing out right now. Have a super nice video. Till then, goodbye.